there is no planet B. I didn't dream up that phrase, but it's definitely a true statement. We are stuck here. I saw this very bad film about going to Mars the other day. It doesn't work. So we do need to invest in change. There's three things that are not going our way. And it was Barack Obama who said, we're the first generation who's experiencing the effects of climate change, and we're probably the last to actually do anything about it.